What's up, you guys? This is Beth from Hybrid Fitness, and in this video, we're gonna go over 4 steps to get you moving more. If you find you're at a desk job and you're sitting all the time, we're gonna get you up and going. Step number 1, move every hour. So you know what you can do? You can set your watch for once an hour, get up, move around, go from cubicle to cubicle. Maybe you can drink more water so you go to the bathroom constantly. Or if you don't have water at your station, get up and get water. Just make sure you move every hour. It's good to help the blood flow, get your circulation going, get the joints moving. Overall health, you need to get up and move. All right, tip number 2, you can do some chair exercises. First exercise would be chair marches. All right, so first, you're gonna bring one knee slowly to your chest and back down, and then the other knee slowly to your chest and back down. Keep alternating sides about 20 to 30 times. Ooh, I know that seems like a lot, but it's gonna actually feel the burn in your core, to be honest. All right, next you can do elevated push-ups from your chair. So you want your hands stacked underneath those shoulders, get into a high plank position, go to chest, push back up and keep going. Maybe do like 3 sets of 10, whatever you can do. You can also do these on your desk. You can do these on your floor. If you have a rollaway chair, you know, obviously you don't want to do it on the chair that's going to roll away. You can even do them on the wall, up to you. Next one is the standing toe touches. Arms straight up, take a big breath in. Reach for those toes. Feel the stretch. Come back up, do it again. All right, next, make sure you have the correct posture when you're sitting in your chair. Shoulders back, you don't wanna be slunched down like this all the time. Feet flat on the ground. Like I said, shoulders back. Relax your shoulders, you don't wanna be all tense. Big breath in, exhale. Just relax. Also, if you wanna know more about posture, click the link below because Coach Kathy wrote an amazing article about posture that you all should read. So please make sure you click the link below. Tip number 3, walk during your lunch break. Get outside, get some vitamin D. It's gonna boost your productivity. And you know what? Grab a friend while you're at it. Take a little walk, 10 to 15 minutes. There you go. Tip number 4, take the long way. Park farther away from the building. You'll get more steps in. Who doesn't want those? All right, now you have your 4 steps to get moving through the day. First, we got step number 1, move on the hour. The second one, we got chair exercises. The third one, we have go take a walk during your lunch break. And then the fourth one is just park farther away from the building. All right, you guys, now if you really love this video, please like and subscribe. It really helps. And as always, small steps, big results.